In this video, I'm going to show you how to add doors to a room in Xactimate Sketch. Adding doors is an important step after creating a room in Sketch. The Doorway tool will help you add the doors you need. I'll click on the drop-down next to Doorway to see the door types and styles. The Doorway tool allows you to change door types, such as standard, bifold, sliding, Dutch, pocket, and overhead. It also allows you to change door styles, such as flush, paneled, French, louvered, and half louvered. The shortcut key for the Doorway tool is D. I have a primary bedroom and a primary bath in Sketch. I need to add a door to the left side of the primary bedroom. To do this, I'm going to click on the Doorway button. You can tell the Doorway tool is active because the button changes color and the cursor is now a different icon. Now I'm going to move my cursor along the left wall. You can see the dimensions next to the cursor change as I move along. I'll click my cursor to place the door, and the door will be added to the room. Next, I want to make some adjustments to the door. I'll click on the doorway, and the property icon appears. Doorway properties allow you to change door dimensions as well as door style, type, and swing. In this case, I'm going to click on the doorway properties and change the door swing from right hand to left hand. Finally, I'm going to add a door to the right side of the primary bath. I'll click the Doorway tool, then place the cursor in the middle of the right wall to add the door. And that's it! That's how you use the Doorway tool to add doors to a room in Sketch. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.